constituents who fear housing displacement, discrimination, and retaliation. In today's housing crisis, with rising rents and vacancy rates hovering at or below 1%, communities across the state, Oregon's renters are extremely vulnerable to unfair displacement and eviction. And communities of color are disproportionately impacted. Our current no-cost eviction law is increasing the impact of the housing crisis on our most vulnerable communities. No-cost evictions can be used to evict at any time, even if the tenant has paid the rent and followed the rules. The landlord can evict the tenant and not tell them why. These notices can be easily abused and can be used to discriminate or retaliate against tenants. In my community, I regularly hear from working families who live in fear. Fear that they might be removed from their homes through no fault of their own. Fear that a no-cost eviction could cause them to lose their jobs, disrupt their children's schooling, losing their savings,